through all the many episodes of the Skeptoid podcast, Ben has probably listened to most of them and said, fuck, he ripped off my Skeptical Inquirer episode from 10 years ago. And that's right.
It's on the record.
I am absolutely riding on this man's coattails, as are probably anyone else in this room who does this as a profession. So, thank you. And I give you shit, but yes, obviously you are one of the OGs, and you're the man.